Maybe people will think I'm a baked potato. But I won't be. I will be Michael Stevens. And today, I've got some sad news, actually. This is the last time you will see me here in this studio, at least until the middle of April. Basically, tomorrow I'm leaving for Fayetteville, North Carolina to begin tech rehearsals for Brain Candy Live. I will be visiting 40 cities in 47 days with that tour. I hope to see you guys there. Sorry if the beginning of my sentence made it seem like I was actually not gonna be on the Dong Channel ever again. I just love drama. Button.com. Here's some more dongs. Things you can do online now, guys. Combine your love of making music and avoiding sharp obstacles with Pos.biborg.com. Your arrow keys help you steer around these things and pick up glowing orbs for 10 points each. Going through these portals will blast you ahead, giving you 1,000 points, and change the music. Now that you're thinking about music and sound, try out this wave interference and beat frequency interactive demo. It lets you see and hear the result of adding two sine waves together as you adjust their frequencies. F1 and F2 are the frequencies, and the purple wave is the superposition of the blue and red. As you alter the frequencies of the wave, you'll see the purple line change, because at each point, it is the sum of the red and the blue. If you turn on the sound, you can even hear the two different waves. If you're not ready to get off this wave of cool sounds, well, then I've got the thing for you. Whalesynth.com was recommended to Dong, and it's a really cool way to listen to the sounds of nature. Click around the ocean and hear a variety of whale sounds by adjusting certain factors. This button adds more whales. This goes deeper for a lower sound, and this creates an echo. I'll show you mine first. Wow, now check out the number of people on this page, the largest web page on the internet. It includes 7 billion people all in one place, and depending on the size of your computer, it can be 1 mile long and 800 feet wide. So it may take a while to get through the whole thing. The different colors follow those of the 5 Olympic rings, and you can see the number of the person you're on. So this page is truly massive, but what about this square? On Draw a Square, your goal is to try to make a square with the given dimensions in pixels. It can be tough to gauge at first, but as you get more and more practice, you will begin to develop a better feeling for what different sized squares look like. If you love squares, how about cubes? Better yet, jumping cubes. Use the space bar to avoid hitting obstacles. It can be difficult to perceive space when the shapes of the obstacles vary. You also sometimes have to go under them and then over right after. But if you just need some mindless fun, go to Squishy Earth, where your mouse is the moon, and you can poke and push and throw our planet around. Links to all dongs can be found in the description down below. I'm gonna go squish Earth a bit more and look at sharks, but what you do next is up to you. And as always, thanks for watching. Scared the little bearster. I've always wondered where bear A, B, C, and D are. That's bear E. And as always, thanks for watching.
I have an idea.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, was that not the end of it?
Bye. Now I'm done. This is all part of the act, Hannah. Does that look cool?
I mean, it looks like you're in a big thing of tinfoil.